Hey, Dan, what is that? Looking for his. And just saying thanks. I don't agree. Jokes aren't talking about playing there at all. Like, I grew up playing around there in that field. And I just think about the whole chairs of secrecy about the sentiment and the way they treat people like mental health. And I don't agree with any shape or form of.
My name's Fiona O'Leary, I'm an autism campaigner from Cork, and I'm here today to protest against the Scientology cult across the road for opening a new building targeting vulnerable people and autistic children, promoting dangerous quack treatments such as MMS bleach. We don't want them in Ireland, we don't want children preyed upon, and we don't want vulnerable people ripped off thousands and thousands of pounds, because this is what they do. This is not a church, it's a cult, a pyramid scheme and a scam, and people need to stop this from happening. And that's why I'm here.
I'm here today to show support. And the other day, my daughter was at the bus stop. She was approached for a leaflet. She said she didn't want it. She seen it said Scientology on it. And the guy said, well, you're into rock and roll because you've seen a t-shirt. And she said, yeah. And he called her a heathen and just walked away. There were two boys walking up to a 19-year-old girl standing at the bus stop. It's very intimidating, you know. And knowing what these are like and knowing the background on them, you know, they're a dangerous. They're a dangerous cult. They're not a religion. You've done that for tax reasons, that's about it. They're a cult.
My name is John McGee. I'm here to bring up the public's awareness of the cult of Scientology who are moving into the area, South County Dublin. They don't belong here. They're anti-society. They have absolute contempt for everybody outside the Scientology cult. We're more concerned these days about the usage of their front groups, the various front groups who pose as self-betterment organizations, such as The Truth About Drugs, Foundation for a Drug-Free World, CCHR, who are anti-psychiatry and anti-medicine and promote quack treatments and illegal practice of medicine. Applied Scholastics, who are seeking to gain access to primary schools to give talks to children. Narcanon, which are a phony drug. Rehabilitation facility, who charge extortionate amounts of money to families to provide ineffective and unsafe medical practices upon patients, so-called patients, but they are actually students of Scientology once they enter these facilities, because they believe that only L. Ron Hubbard's doctrine can assist them in living.
Hi, I'm John. I'm from Killikea here on Fair House. I'm just around to protest the Scientology movement to the Victory Centre here, simply because they have no reason to be in Fair House. They're a crazy cult, and like, there's no reason for them to be here. They're just going to, they're going to put Fair House on the map, but in the wrong possible way.
Everything Scientology say is a lie. They claim to promote the betterment of mankind, whereas they actually have complete contempt for everybody outside of the cult, deeming them wogs. So you and I are wogs to Scientology. They are homophobic, anti-psychiatry, which is comes into play with one of the very dangerous front groups, the Citizens Commission on Human Rights. Watch out for them, because they've set up stalls at various events throughout Ireland, such as recently they set up a stall at the Transition Year Expo in Punchestown, where they were targeting 15 and 16 year old school children. A highly vulnerable age group, and Scientology were there delivering their so-called propaganda.